Side note, although there's something to be said for the artwork that was coming out of his studio that was not necessarily created by him, Rubens himself was a very prolific artist. Over the course of a 50-year career, he would produce some 1,403 works of art, which would calculate down to about 28 to 30 works per year.
That my kind of fella! Ah!